John, it's our first movie together. You gotta stick your face over here.
Oh.
Yeah, it's our first movie together, John.
Oh, you're making it right now?
Yeah, we're making a movie right now.
I don't see myself.
Well, you gotta get your ass up here. There's only so much I can do here.
It's that fucking bottle. That's there we go.
Yeah, that's my penis. I mean, my butt. That's John Barely Moore.
Hang on. I always tell actors, it's your responsibility to get your face in the camera.
Exactly.
Yeah, they're going to be too busy looking at Brad.
Exactly.
Or Tom, or whatever.
So what would you give her as a tip to make it in Hollywood? You've done this your whole life. What's the best tip you can give her? I mean, you come from Hollywood, Roy. What's the best tip you could give Raven is somebody who really wants
to
be a superstar? If somebody really wants to be a superstar.
Okay, first of all, you shouldn't even be in this business unless you've got like a rhino skin.
A what?
A rhino skin.
Oh, yeah, really thick skin.
Yeah,
yeah, and
if you don't,
you can't invest your...
You're in the wrong business.
You can't invest your self-worth.
Just didn't help me.
Movie executives and... Bunch of idiots.
Yeah.
Do not ever get into couch casting. That shit will haunt you for the rest of your career.
Oh, and believe me, it is every bit.
Don't get into couch casting. That shit will haunt your career.
I really can't speak to that whether or not it works, but it's just as bad as you can imagine it's ever been.
Because some of those assholes are shooting porn.
It always has been.
Yeah. That's couch casting is for porn films.
Let me do
this. Don't tell you.
The classic joke that illustrates
really
it. God damn it, that bottle spot blocking my face
hard,
again.
I would never
I'm not going to be in this movie. You can't. No. The classic illustration is when Starlet says to the producer, "Well, if you can be in the porn, I'll give you a blowjob." And the producer says, "Yep."
Exactly. That's not enough. What's in it for me? What else am I getting out of this? I mean, if you're in the part.
Listen, I have no actresses. Yeah. One of them in my video workshop recently was like locked in, groped by a famous director. You know,
it's sad. It's tragic.
You know,
do you have that black bag from the house, or is it back there? Oh, it's in the truck. When we stop, remind me to get off that tube. I wanted to show you.
And she wouldn't tell me who because you know, like. Anyway, the next best piece of advice is. There's three films you have to see.
Okay.
Yeah. The Big Picture with Kevin Bacon.
Great film.
Robert Altman's film The Player. You might have seen that one. If not, you need to.
American Beauty.
Blake Edwards' film SOB.
American Beauty.
No.
What's Tracy?
This is different. These three films. Big Picture. Okay.
Okay.
Kevin Bacon.
Why?
Wait.
Okay.
All right. Yes, sir.
Blake Edwards' film SOB, S period O period B period.
What year was that? 63.
Yeah, and Robert Altman's film The Player.
50s.
No, Tim Robbins and.
Late 60s.
No, just like 90s.
Last week.
Or 2000.
Okay, cool.
Seems like yesterday.
See, those three films, you learn how Hollywood really works.
That's
not,
true.
Not what they're selling.
Not what they're telling you in school.
Not what they're telling you in school.
That's
or
bullshit.
On Entertainment Tonight or on the trade.
That's real.
These films are all they're all funny as hell, okay? And they're all inside baseball. In SOB, everybody is playing, the names are changed, but they're all playing somebody real.
Okay.
Like Shelley Winters is Sue Mengers, and, Loretta Swit is Rona Barrett, and Robert Preston is Dr. Max Blank. That was Judy Mickey's doctor who gave Max, just threw bags full of pills up on her desk. And,
God damn it.
Why is it so hot? I'm sorry.
It's the one where Julie Andrews shows her tits.
I'm sorry, I was staring in a whole tree.
See, that's why I never wore white. I went to the white party. I went to the $2 store and bought a whole outfit for like $6 in white.
White pants should be not as expensive as the rest because you're only going to be able to wear them like one time.
I don't even wear white shirts. How often do you see? When have you ever seen me in a white shirt?
Yeah. I don't know anything.
For as much
white.
As I spill shit
party,
on myself.
I go buy a pants,
exactly.
Shirt
I
a,
love white though.
I wore a white suit once. I'll never do it again. It was so dirty in the first half hour. I was like, what was I thinking? It just is a magnet for every
who
piece
smoke
of shit.
Or have pets, or especially
or
both,
live in the world.
It makes it a lot.
You gotta
harder.
Be in a fucking white room to keep it white, where there's no dust, there's no nothing.
If I wasn't around animals or smoke, I don't think it would be a problem.
Okay, lady, could somebody let me out, please? Thank you. Coming through. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, God. I like some of the old architecture in this area.
What's that movie that's about making a film in L.A. and it's with, it's like the whole thing is like kind of a dream, but real, and it's with Catherine Keener and... She's a great actor.
Yeah. That's being done.
No, no, it's all about making a film, and it's with her and a bunch of other people. Oh my gosh, like every person is super famous, but I can't think of. I don't have one of those brains that recalls
the
details.
Mess with me is like the film where Julie Andrews chose the water. Oh, and Richard Mulligan is playing Blake Edwards.
I gave you your water.
And
what did
Julie
you
Andrews
in
playing
the back.
Blake
no,
Edwards.
I already drank
Julie
it.
Andrews.
We got four of them. I'm just really dehydrated.
Water?
I need some water really
bad.
Yeah,
can you grab me one out of that bag right there?
My throat is just...
I think this one's mine. Is there one that's not open?
I don't care if you don't mind. Any of them. I'll just take a little sip. Thank you, darling.
Oh, shit, I gotta plug my phone.
Oh, shit, John. There, you put it in there. There you go. You have a problem with...